Okay, so I see this thing the other day about Johnny Jolly, Packers lineman, being suspended for an entire year for 2010. So I thought, well, I think I'll click on that and see what's going on. Because that's pretty harsh suspension to be suspended for an entire season. So I get on there, and he was suspended following an arrest for liquid codeine. Never heard of it before. I mean, obviously I've heard of liquid codeine, or codeine, period, but I've never heard of it like this. Apparently, it's real, real common in the NFL. I don't know, maybe I'm just ignorant on this subject and it's real common everywhere. But they call it a purple drink, and they mix it with Kool-Aid or candy, it said. And it's, I guess there's been a bunch of professional football players that have been in trouble for this. Obviously, it must have been minor stuff that I hadn't seen or that wasn't in my area as far as seeing it with the teams, because I'd never freaking heard of it until now. But I gotta think these guys are professional athletes, and if regular doctors give out painkillers like they're nothing, like they're, you know, Pez, so you would think that these professional athletes would have no problem at all getting prescription for painkillers if that was the case. So basically what that comes down to is they're taking the stuff to get high. And in that, you know, instance, I kind of understand a suspension, because in an occupation like that, you could get hurt real easy. Let's just leave it at that. So, but anyway, I saw that and it kind of boggled my mind, because I had no freaking clue what they were talking about, and I had to read the whole news story and find out what was going on. So I thought that I'd get on there and make a comment about it. If you guys know any more about it, you can send me a comment, but don't give me like a four-page rambling about every drug that goes on in the NFL. I was just curious on this and never heard of it before, and there was like 5 players arrested for it last year. Anyway, please subscribe, comment, and if you want to send a response video on anything, feel free to. In the meantime, we'll catch you tomorrow.